Number two, I have to find the degree and the leading coefficient. So in finding the degree, I look at all the exponents on the variable, in this case x. So the degree on x is just 1, the degree on this x is cubed, the degree on this x is squared, and the degree on this x is 1. So to find the degree, I basically have 1 plus 3, and I add the exponents, plus 2 plus 1. So this is 8. My degree is 8. My leading coefficient, which is a little more difficult, I take my coefficients of my x. So this is the coefficient of x. So this is 3. I multiply that times the coefficient of this x, which is 1, and then cube it, multiply it times the coefficient of this x, which is 2, and I square it, multiply the coefficient of this x, which is 1, to the first power. So I have 2, sorry, I have 3 times 1 cubed is 1, times 2 squared is 4, times 1 to the first is just 1, so my leading coefficient is 12. For number, or letter B, since it's in kind of standard form, almost in standard form, I just need to reorder. All I need to do is put them in degree from highest to lowest, so this just moves up front. So I have, this is going to equal negative 2 x to the fifth minus x cubed plus 4 x squared minus 10. And now, since it's in standard form, all I do is look at the leading coefficient and the degree of the first term. So the degree is 5, and the leading coefficient is negative 2.